And so speaking of United Wrestling Network, you were the first official, first woman ref for the United Wrestling Network. And then that's expanded kind of in all of their programming. And so what did that moment feel like when you realized that you were the trailblazer for United Wrestling Network?
It was cool. It started on Arizona, and we had an audience at the time. It was like February. Mm-hmm. And when I walked out, no one knew who I was, but everyone cheered and clapped.
Yep.
And that was just so a cool. really special moment. It was like beyond me as a person. Mm-hmm. And that's, yeah, that's what it means to me. And the ceilings I've shattered in comics as well. It's like women are my first priority, to be honest with you. I would put my career and my life on the line for like women to have a better future. So to be able to do that is like a really beautiful thing. And I won't like keep my mouth shut or anything like that. The further I go, I'm always going to make the right choice for women to have that space, and people who don't have that space to have that space.
Right.